I can't help you.
I'm here to see Mr. Pomerel. I have a business proposal for him.
Are you a cop?
No. What is important is that you have a problem, and I have the solution.
I hate when people talk behind my back. What I hate even more is when an associate takes advantage and takes something from me. His name is Larry Vanden.
What about Vanden?
What about him?
Mr. Pomerel is out. 75 grand.
I want you to find him and whatever's left of my money.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Vanden.
Put a bullet in his skull.
What do you want from me?
Do you know her?
Maybe.
Hey, you see my wallet?
The job is done. Bring the cash.
What have you heard about Pomerel paying somebody 15 grand to take out Vanden?
I work as a bouncer.
Let's get this bastard ourselves.
Let's run away
together. You can't.
I know they'll figure it out.
Great. God bless America and the smoking ban.